Excuse me. You can't park that car there, pal.
Replace.
This your place?
Yeah, what?
You got two men living in that trailer?
Yeah, why? What'd they do?
They still live there?
Yeah, I gave them some day work, and they said if I let them live in the trailer, then they'd keep an eye on the place during the weekends and the nights. I'd like to get rid of them.
Why? What are they doing?
I just don't like the hours that they keep. I don't like what they're doing inside that trailer. They get undesirables in there. They put a padlock on the damn trailer, my trailer.
They're in there now?
Yeah, they went in about 20 minutes ago.
Is this the only entrance right here?
Yeah, right through that gate.
No, we got a question, this guy. Why don't you just keep your men on the side?
Yeah, sure.
Squad to 15 Squad Supervisor K.
15 Squad Supervisor standing by, K.
Be advised, subjects are at location. They're in a trailer. We're at 14th and D, K.
10-4, we're on our way.
At least maybe we get these scumbags.
I'm going in there now.
What are you talking about?
This is how I want to do it.
Backup's going to be here in 5 minutes.
I don't want you coming inside. I don't want you coming inside, Danny.
Bobby, I'm backing you up.
You want to back me up? Stand right there. Right there, Diane.
Bobby, what are you
doing? Please, don't move!
Hey! Bobby!
Don't move!
Bobby, are you okay?
Don't you move! Don't
get
you
out.
Move!
Get down.
Mattress, Diane. Check on the mattress.
Shut up!
Got a gun.
You were trying to shoot me?
You scum! You were trying to shoot me!
No, I was just asleep!
Gotta call for an ambulance. Put your hands behind your back.